all the young Aboriginal people out there in Aussie land, you might think, oh yeah, why vote to be in that system? Remember, in 1967, we won the right to have the vote. That is the only right you've got left now, so use it. If you're going to kick a bit of butt, do it in the ballot box. And I'm just the man to swing that beat too. So get out there and vote. Get out there and register to vote. Even though you may have never been registered to vote before in your life, you won't get fined. You won't. It is your right to go and vote. That's the only way you can overcome your oppression. Look at the future. Develop policies down the line. You mob in Central Australia, you know who I am. I spent my life dedicated to the humanitarian cause of us mob.